chemistry, science of life, science of change, science that made water, science that gave us hydrocarbons and complex cellular processes and entire functioning of our ecosystem. In this feature documentary, we would be exploring and understanding the School of Chemistry at Thakur College. Thakur College of Science and Commerce is premium number one ranked academic institute located in suburban town of Kandivali in Mumbai city limits. It is surrounded by beautiful national park woods and has engineering arm of Thakur Trust just beside its main campus.
As far as chemistry has been concerned, chemistry is everything for me.
Chemistry flows in my blood. Chemistry is my passion. Once I take a chemistry lecture, I feel energized.
When we think of chemistry, I personally consider chemistry as a mystery of chemicals.
The Department of Chemistry has been established way back in 98-99. The first batch of the chemistry has been passed in 2000-2001. Presently, in the Department of Chemistry, there are more than 500 students studying in undergraduate and postgraduate levels.
Learning at Thakur College is a true Gurukul kind of experience, where the teachers and students engage in close proximity and act as a family, driven by the mission of imparting the knowledge as well as holistic growth of the students. Mentoring is multifold and always on continuous basis.
In the department, there is a BS in chemistry. One can pursue postgraduate education in the branch of inorganic chemistry as well as organic chemistry. We are also Mumbai University PhD Recognition Center for organic chemistry and inorganic chemistry, and students are also registered for the PhD programs also. Every year the department conducts aptitude test in chemistry. The students who are topper at position 1, 2 and 3, they are awarded with merit as well as cash prize. Our department is well equipped and infrastructures are adequate. We have total 7 chemistry laboratories. 3 undergraduate laboratories are there. There are 2 separate laboratories for the postgraduate learners. There is an instrumentation laboratory for the physical chemistry and analytical chemistry. And also we have a separate research laboratory for the chemistry. Besides academics, our students also participate in many intercollegiate activities. And they have brought their trophies in various co-curricular and curricular activities. Our department participated in various popular festivals of the Mumbai University. And they have the bought Best College Trophy also. In the festival of the Ria College, in the festival of the University Department of Chemical Technology, etc. As far as academics has been concerned, our passing percentage at undergraduate level as well as postgraduate level is far better than the university passing percentage as well as neighboring colleges.
Initially, I did not like the subject at all.
Wow, that is a very bold statement. Yeah,
because I always used to flunk, you know, literally I used to fail the subject. And then it was a moment of realization, as why is this happening with me?
Okay.
And at that moment, I tried to understand chemistry. And that was a moment when I really fell in love with the subject, and especially
nice.
Inorganic, because my teachers were very, their teaching style was so good in inorganic chemistry that, you know, it really made me pursue my career into this.
Being into master's, we are not closed to the outside world.
Okay.
The world is very open to us, and I've seen that people's behavior here will give you experience of the whole world. So basically, you come here and you can see there are different personalities in the same
okay.
place. So as you can develop yourself as a good person, or you can, if you want to develop yourself in terms of personality, this is a good place.
There is a concentrated acid sober here, and the table reagents are here only in front of you. Table reagent. In table reagent, we have a dilute acids, while there is a concentrated acids are there. You have to take some precaution while you are coming for chemistry. First of all, you have to wear a left foot when you are there in the chemistry lab, so that any chemical or any acid do not come to you. Then when you are using concentrated acid, you have to use test tube both them. When we are burning with burner, in our lab there are 180 burners are there. So when we are using burner, you have to tie your hair, especially for girls.
Okay, as far as Department of Chemistry has been concerned, we are in planning to develop a recognized research center at our College of Science and Commerce. And in future days, good research which will be helpful to the society, which will be innovative, and more number of the PhD guides and more number of the PhD students will be registered in the Department of Chemistry at Tufts College of Science and Commerce.
That
we are also focusing on development of the students from the industrial point of view.
Okay.
And to take that care, we have started a certificate course for the students, like hands-on training in various high-end instruments which are very commonly used in the industry. So we have the tie with neighboring industries. So experts from the industries are coming over here. They are conducting some theory sessions over here, and students later, after completing the theory session, they are going directly in the industry and taking the hands-on training before having their undergraduate degree or the postgraduate degree.
So
and this particular student is getting a better perspective, and then they are getting easily selected in the industry. Secondly, my advice to the present generation student is that not to study for the good grade or the good marks. Student must love their subject, and once they are loving their subject, I am very sure they will definitely successful in their career, and they will definitely do. And once they are loving the subject, automatically grade and the percentage will fall.
Okay.
Chemistry should not be simply memorized. Normally people have the habit of just cramming. It should not be crammed. It should be understood and then learned. So if they understand it, it is at a wider level.
I guess that concludes the interview. Thank you, madam. Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Thank you.
If you think of chemistry department, if you wander around our floor itself or in the laboratories, you will find that students and teachers are continuously interacting with each other. Yes, it's not like that we are not with the students anytime. Students have open entries to the laboratories, open access to us, so that they can, if they have any doubt, they can directly come to us, they can directly get their doubts clear. Yes, there is a kind of frankness between us and students.
When I was student, my teachers, my parents empowered me with respect to the mind development. And once the student is mentally strong, he is ready to accept any challenge in the world. Because in nowadays, parents, relatives, teachers, okay, they are generally just focusing for the grade and the marks. That should not be the case, because many students are getting good marks, good grades at standard 10, standard 12. They are going into IITs, or they are clearing the NET examination, joining various professional degrees like medical engineering. But later stage, they are not in position to withstand with the academic pressure, and sometimes students take unwanted steps or they are quitting their profession. That should not be happening.
Okay. Thanks a lot for sharing all this information with us, and thank you very much again. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.